Hello, today is Tuesday, May 26th, and today we're going to start the lesson about growth and change in the Northeast. I think it's lesson four. You're going to need page 194, which I will upload. I want you to start thinking about immigration and the different waves of immigrants that came from different parts of Europe. Let's see. So you follow the directions, just read the page. There's a Brain Pop for you to watch as well. You have to log into Brain Pop. And if you go to the assignments in your dashboard, you'll see one on immigration. If you can't find it, just search for the one on immigration. Let's see. A form for you to answer some questions based on page 194. And then I need you to go start working on your road trip again. Now, just a word about that. You're supposed to be doing one state every 2 days. So you should have probably three or four, I don't know, done by now. So I'll be also looking at them and checking them off. Okay, what else? If you have any questions, you know where to find me. Email me, or I'm sorry, text me on Hangouts. Message me on Hangouts. And behind me, by the way, you can see the crabapple tree is finally in bloom. Hope everybody had a great Memorial Day, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.